This video is a little different. This is not like R&A videos you see on my channel, but not. I know I had been gone for like a couple of weeks, but I'm gonna try to stay more consistent of the YouTube being here. But anyways, this is the Q&A here. Everybody been asking me about doing it, so I'm gonna see, got some questions for y'all guys. Y'all wanna know about me, so. So here's the questions, but now I'm gonna do like probably 10, I don't know. But like the first question, like y'all wanna, I get this question a lot. Everybody wants to know how old I am. I'm like, I'm 19. I'm young, 19, handsome, you know what I'm saying? Good hair, but anyways, 19. Another question y'all guys wants to know about me is, what is my zodiac sign? I'm a Pisces. March 6th in this bitch. I'm a Pisces, y'all. Another question. I get this question a lot, y'all. Y'all don't know. I get this question in person, too. This question... Did I ever play sports? Like, yes, I played sports. I ran track. Let me see. Sophomore year, junior, high senior, high school. 4x4, 400, 4x2. But then my senior year, I ran at 800. And then I also played football wide receiver too, while in Texas. Go on. Y'all wants the tea, don't y'all? Y'all really want the tea. But okay, I'ma just answer this question. Oh, have I ever got into a fight in school? Yes, I got into several fights in school. Y'all wanna know a story about that? Hey, trust me, story time's coming up too. I'ma tell y'all, that's a whole nother story. I'm gonna let y'all know about that. Just look for it, getting into a fight story. So, I'm gonna let y'all know about that upcoming video. But anyways, another question y'all guys want to know about me is that what made me start doing YouTube? Because I decided to start doing YouTube before the pandemic even happened. But like, I was like, okay, I want to start something. I want to be more serious into my entertainment and my artistry. And lately, too, I want to make dreams happen. And then like, I was just bored. I like, let me do something, you know? And you know, it's fun doing it. And so, yeah, it's kind of made me start doing YouTube, just having fun, you know? Like making videos, you know, sharing your life. Yeah. Another question y'all guys want to know about me is who inspired me to do music? Who inspired me to do music was Aaliyah, Michael Jackson, Chris Brown, Wendy, Mariah, there's so many more, Rihanna, Beyonce, there's so many more, but I'm not gonna name them all, but those like the main ones that who inspired me to do music or not. And yeah, especially about fashion, you know what I'm saying? That's another question. Yes, kind of included who inspired me in fashion, in the fashion icon, Aaliyah, Chris Brown, Neo, especially with the suits, yes. Another question y'all guys want to know is how many siblings I have. I got a twin, and then I got 4 older sisters on my dad's side. So that's like fucking 5 of us on my dad's side, including two more paths. Yeah, that's like seven of us. Seven of us technically, but two of them have passed. So yeah, I got seven siblings on my dad's side, and on my mom's side, I got only my twin. Yeah. Let's see. Another question you guys want to know: what made me want to sing first place? Ooh, Jesus! What made me want to sing, baby? What made me want to sing? Because I remember this exact night, y'all. I was at my aunt's house. I was like 3, 5, 6. I think I was 5 or 4. I don't remember, but like I was young. And like I remember, like I was watching Michael Jackson perform one night. I think Billie Jean. I think he was performing Billie Jean. He has to be performing Billie Jean. I think he was. And when I saw him on stage, I was like, damn, I want to be just like him. So, you know, that's kind of inspired me to sing. And then what really got me into more singing, not just because of Michael Jackson, because of the simple fact of I heard one song from Aaliyah, the one I gave my heart to, on my dad's computer. Yeah, we had computers back in the day. Yeah, we had laptops back in the day. We had computers back in the day, baby. Okay, like, we had computers. But, I heard one of her songs or whatnot, and it just, I fell in love with her voice. And I'm like, damn, man, like, I'm trying to be like that, sell records. So, you know, and that was kind of inspiring me to do music as well. And then the dance moves too, I grew up in a house with nothing but music, dancing, especially. Shout out to my sisters, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to my sisters, you know. Another question you guys want to know about me is about my sexuality. I am bisexual, so I like what I like. I'm not the type of person who put labels on shit. I'm not like that. If you like what you like, you like what you like. And just that simple. I'm just me. I don't know about everybody else, but like, I don't know, for me, I'm a different breed nigga. Like, if you like a guy or a female, it doesn't matter. You like what you like. Love is love. Hands down, that's it. Another question y'all guys want to know about me is that, like what made me stop? Like, what made me stop singing in the first place? All right. So, what made me stop singing? Because I was going through depression at the time. This recent year during my senior year. And I was going through depression. I hate talking about this topic. But depression is a real thing. Like, it will make you lose interest of the things that you fell in love the first place. What made you fell, like, first place mostly. And, you know, it made me fell out of love with music, made me fell out of love with fashion, made me fell out of love with hair. It made me fell out of love on a lot of things that I love to do. Track, music, cooking, damn, what a shit, damn, mother. Mostly, it makes you lose interest in things, but the way how I got myself back into it of, I literally stopped writing for like a whole entire year. And I started writing poetry. I stopped writing a lot, and it's really real. Depression is a real thing. Like, you know, anyone that went through depression or whatnot, though, like, you know, I've been there, and it's a real thing. You're not alone. You know, you got a great support system. You know, I had a great support system. You know, and find something that makes you happy, and remind yourself, like, hey, I'm me here. I'm a boss. Don't take no bullshit from anyone. Live your life. Mostly. And that was, that's how I beat depression for this year, my senior year. I beat it by writing, listening to music, got back singing. You know, yeah. Glory to God, too. Yeah, he helped me out that way, too. Another question y'all guys wanted to know about me is, like, what do I use to maintain my curls? I'll be honest, y'all. I used to use Cantu, but the only thing I use from Cantu is a curly cream, that's it. But even though y'all see my curls is already there already. Really, I ain't really did much to it. I just picked my roots. I use Eco Cells gel just to maintain it. But normally I use coconut oil to make sure my hair is very moisturized and stuff. I use like shampoo, conditioner that got oil in it to maintain my hair from being so dry and being moist and soft and keeping my curls popping, whatnot. If you let me know, y'all guys want to see, like, you know, a hair tutorial, a curly cream tutorial, you know what I'm saying? Like, hey, hit me up, you know what I'm saying? Another question y'all guys want to know, that, like, what's my type? My type is mostly African-American. African-American, Latino-American, like, I go for those. Like, I'm not racist, nothing like that. It's just, I prefer, but, like, 9 to 10. I'm an open book. Like, don't matter any race, color, but, like, you know, most people prefer Latino or African-American. But me, I don't matter any shade of color. You just gotta have good vibes and, like, good energy. Another question I got asking, who is my favorite YouTuber? Oh my god, y'all. I love the fuck out of Taylor Duff. Oh my god, that nigga is funny as a bitch. He's funny. Who else? Jarvis and Terry and Jarvis, there go. I love their channel. They are very powerful couple. I love the official Darius too. I fuck with him too. Those are my top three favorites. Just cause you know, funny purpose, and on the musical side of it, Amon Estray, Queen Naija. Before they went big, yeah, I was watching the YouTube show, I was like, no, it's not. So, yeah. Another question, y'all guys. Will I ever sing again? Yes, I will sing again, but at the moment, matter for you. Yeah, I sing again. I ain't really gonna say, I'm keeping myself shit. Yeah, I'm gonna get back singing. It just, you know, gotta take time, you know, cause you gotta work on your mental, I gotta work on mental health. People gotta work on mental health. If they gotta take a break off of something, work on your mental health. Peace is the key. Oh, y'all see my background? I forgot. Oh, I'm so sorry, y'all. Y'all see my background, y'all? You know what I'm saying? I got my Aaliyah right here. Okay. Yes, my background is so pretty. And then my other wall, it's pictures of me. Crap. Pictures of me and letters, whatnot. That's all from the questions for today, whatnot, guys. You know, hit that like button, subscribe. Comment, like, and subscribe. You know, hit the notification bell. You know what I'm saying? Let's bring this video up to at least like 100 likes, whatnot. Let's grow as a family. Let's grow as a channel. Let's grow as a community, whatnot. Bring one another along. You know what I'm saying? and we out. At the sky, like, thank God that you're